All right, I want to turn our attention now to the tropics because we are still in hurricane season.
Yeah, and there are two systems with chances for development. First Warning Meteorologist Cam Tran here with a closer look, though. Cam, these systems are not a big concern for us in Central Florida right now.
That's right. They're not even expected to enter the Gulf of Mexico. Here are the two disturbances that we're tracking. One in the Southwest Caribbean that has a low chance of development. The second one in the Central Atlantic that has a higher chance, a medium chance of development. The first one that we're going to address is Invest 94L. It's this feature here. Look how disorganized it looks. It's really fighting a lot of dry air, so the chances of it developing over the next 2 days, very low. But as it moves west towards or near the Leeward Islands and also Hispaniola and Puerto Rico, there is a small window where it could be a tropical depression late week, about Friday or Saturday time frame. And as you take a look at the spaghetti plot models, look at the general direction it's going. Mostly due west here. Earlier models, a couple of them had a curving off to the northwest towards Turks and Caicos in the southern Bahamas. That's no longer the case. So it's expected to move due west. And notice, not expected to move anywhere towards the Gulf of Mexico, thanks to a frontal system that's going to be acting as a blocking mechanism, deflecting anything that develops out of 94L away from us. The second feature, very disorganized as well. Broad area low pressure in the Caribbean Sea. If it can stay over the warm waters, there's a slight chance it could develop. But right now, the long-range global models have this feature moving inland into South America or the Yucatan Peninsula, bringing heavy rain for those areas. You can see it only has a 20% chance of development over the next 7 days. I am tracking a strong fall cold front moving through Central Florida soon. I'll let you know when you'll need those jackets coming up.